a veteran and you support Donald Trump for president, there are a few things that you need to learn about Project 2025. So this is directly from the Heritage Foundation. This is the budget blueprint for fiscal year 2023. This is Project 2025. This is what they want to do for veterans. Eliminate disability compensation. That'll save them that much. Eliminate a huge portion of veterans getting care at the VA. Narrow eligibility so less veterans have access. Put a 10-year time limit. So if you don't get access to the VA in the 10 years after you get out, you never will. Republicans, conservatives, hate veterans. This they are showing you. They don't want to care for veterans. This is what Donald Trump wants.